My show, underground kitchen, bitch. Look at here, bitch.
Smoke coming out of my mouth.
What'd you say?
You can see smoke coming out of my mouth.
Yeah.
You can't see the smoke coming out of my mouth.
Okay, goddamn.
Understand that.
So, underground kitchen.
I'm trying to make my point across.
James Cooks.
Can you see the smoke come out of the mouth?
We're gonna talk about the basketball game.
Can't you see smoke come out of our mouth?
Martin Kutwa, the superstar of Africa, the warrior, the plane builder, the Navy man, the soldier with AK-47.
And James.
And
Cool Martin. Yeah, name is James.
And Cool Martin.
What's
up, man? What nickname would you give him?
Oh, what's your name, you?
James.
Yeah. Oh, James is a good name. It's in the Bible.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You read books of Bible. James is a good name from a Bible.
Mm-hmm. New Testament?
I was named after my
Even Old Testament.
I was named after my dad, but he said...
Even Old Testament.
He said he wanted to name me and my brother after the Bible. God. That's what my little brother named
Jacob. For real?
Yeah.
His name
Jacob. Oh, that's cool, man.
It's from Bible, holy people. Better
is honest. Michael in the Bible? Michael. Yes, there is. St. Michael. Shit, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
But listen, guys, I have a special show planned for everybody. We got a lot of stuff that we're going to dig into.
Okay.
It's time to give people what they fucking wanted all the time. Since you want to interrupt everybody in the club, don't just throw your hands up. Oh,
You know the answer for that? Respect! It cut everything down. Respect, you know.
So, Martin.
Well, you see, when you have respect,
look, give us one good story.
Respect, you know what respect is, right? It's where you have manners. You have manners. You know the things you
do. We know what they
have. You don't do wrong things.
Listen, we know what respect means. We fucking...
No respect, no life.
Give us one good story about the dog attacks.
I told you already, man.
No, you did it, man.
What happened? I was talking here.
No, go ahead.
I told you, man. The guy got me, right?
Uh-huh.
I was from petting job.
Petting?
Painting a house.
Okay,
right?
I thought you talking about petting, like...
I like that way. So, when I went... I'm coming tired in the evening, right? Then I get a Cuban guy, he called me. Around my neighborhood, he's trying to tell me that, it's my birthday. I still have a bunch of people around the house, you see?
Yeah.
So I say, I'll come. He said, my birthday. So man,
long
when
story short, goddamn.
Okay, to make the story short, I went to the my studio. I find my friends again waiting by the door. Now we went up in conversation. I don't want to let them go.
This long story short, guys.
Yeah, important, you know, is that going to the party, you know. But now when they left, now I went to the, I said, let me go see the Cuban birthday. Now I went there. I found little dogs, right? No, first. I got in, I found, then the wife know me.
Look, before you say that, can I say, I think you're the type of guy
and
to get attacked by little
there.
Dogs and he just like, fucking them up.
He told me to
the
go
dogs,
there.
The dogs, all they do is bark and he's just hitting them.
And he told me to go there. So when I got there, you know, he's the one who called me. The wife know me, I know him. So I went inside, when I got in the house, I found, The wife.
5 years later.
The wife, she's like, she's drunk. She's drinking, but she's talking. You know the way you can be.
Oh, you're giving us the full story. God damn.
But the other one, you know why? You see, the man is drunk too much. Totally drunk. It's like this. Totally drunk.
Yeah.
But now, the wife is saying, oh, that girl here is my daughter. I see the kid there. You can marry my daughter. You know what he did?
He didn't even tell me the part.
The guy,
last time.
The guy was, who looked so drunk to me, is like this completely, the husband, eh?
Yeah.
He looked like fucked up, like. You know what he did? He just went and opened a closet. When he opened that closet.
When he woke up?
Oh my god.
He just woke up and opened the closet?
Oi! You know what happened in that closet? There came a lot of dogs!
What the fuck is wrong with this guy?
Like four dogs. Four dogs. Came to me.
Four dogs?
Oh my god.
So what did you kill?
When he went to open yesterday.
Killed all of them.
Eh?
Bow, 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 bow!
No, 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 no. They catch me. Those are the ones I'm telling you. They catch me on my. Some scratch me too. Because they catch the.
They were babies?
No, chihuahuas, man. They look like chihuahuas thing, man.
Them chihuahuas was fucking you up, one.
Hey, they came like three.
Oh, so I got notes. So I got
to
like
a lot of them. They keep a lot of them, yeah.
Okay, so a guy was mad on a plane and slapped a baby. What do you think about that? What would you do if you were on the airplane and there was someone? Shut up! Pow!
Slap the shit out of that. Slap the piss out of him. Everyone see it. Don't do nothing.
Oh, you're still on the plane?
I'll be
yeah.
Like, oh my god, I'll try to
separate
it, but.
You see, I've been aircraft mechanic, flying planes, fixing planes. On the plane, there's security. Report.
Yeah.
Very quick. And there's a number on the seat. The number just should be like this.
The number for what?
No, you just you put an code, you know. No, when you see it like this, when you see shit like that, when you see something not according, like breaking law, like to what you said, like to slap a child. You know what I'm saying, eh? And you're in a plane, right? There's an emergency, there's something you can alert. You can alert. They come to your seat and
you
tell
you
them,
do?
Say what you're doing.
I gotta beat him up.
I would try to stop it, separate it. But if he slapped the
there's
baby.
No, he slapped that
he
baby
has to go to jail.
And went sat down.
He has to go to jail, but you can't fucking. You can't restrain him because then that's gonna turn. You're gonna have to restrain someone for 2 hours.
Oh, go to jail.
Oh, he's in the middle of a flight?
Yeah. Oh, in the middle of a fucking flight. Baby was crying, he slept. And it was a Spanish lady. He was a white guy. And they would show the picture of him too.
What
you guys can look it up.
Nothing happened?
Huh?
Is that later?
Yeah.
Oh.
So nothing happened?
You know what I wanted?
So, the short dark. Oh, let me show you guys. I was watching a show on fucking Netflix yesterday. There's this motherfucker that goes around the world and he was spending time with vampires. Did you know that there's people that like drinking blood? And that are into like drinking your blood. They would drink your blood right now.
Oh, those are devils.
Those are devils?
They don't drink their blood. Even see.
They did it on camera.
Even cooking food, what people do, they clean their meat. They clean their meat, blood out. And then they cook it. No blood.
That's my mom. My mom's knocking.
Yeah,
Michael?
Yeah,
this motherfucker, man. It's easy to fool you. Yo, I lit a little small firecracker in here. This motherfucker knocked everything down around.
Can I tell you one thing? Can I tell you one thing?
What, man?
You see this blood, right?
You can actually see it on Instagram. Link in the description.
You see this blood? You know why people get aggressive? End up in jail, end up with problem, even die.
Even
die. Killed.
Even killed.
Eating something with the blood.
Is that shit good? You got it, you like that?
I was gonna finish.
What is that? Weed?
Yeah. A little bit.
Oh, okay. Boy, that's the black shit.
Yeah.
There you go, Spoon.
Shit.
Oh, there's wasn't there some here for you guys? Oh, this is a good shit, huh?
I'm good, man.
Are you high?
It's very strong, yeah. I'm good, bro. Respect. Big time, boy. Yes. Come on. I'm better. I touch the sky.
You want to play crap?
I'm fucking with you. Yeah, he likes when I do that.
Oh, man. Yeah. You know how to play this? My God.
Those are from Las Vegas. You're holding in your hand dice from Las Vegas from the 90s. My grandma gave me those. Or I borrowed it.
A long time ago, I was like a kid when I took it. Oh my, you see like this one here?
Yeah.
They
have numbers on it, you see that?
Mm-mm.
They have like 600 something.
And the only three like this? Only three like this? Only three?
Only three.
Okay, this one, you know what someone said?
She won, she's a winner too.
Let me tell you.
So she won with those.
You know what they do with this? They do like this. Okay, we're betting $50, right? Now, you throw.
Yo, don't blow smoke at the camera because it fucks with the quality.
My new shell blew.
No, hey, can I tell you something, Martin?
You throw first. When somebody throw, and you have $50, $50 each, you know? Ooh. When you throw.
You do that?
They count. You know, they see the counting.
You would do that? You
and another one do like this. This is a game here. Yeah.
This is
a big good tournament game. This one, you take them, huh? You tell somebody I've got $50. You know they count those white numbers. White things.
You know why they have.
So you put $50 here.
You know why they got $50.
And then you throw it. Now from there, you know what happened now? Like the count all.
He's on a roll.
He was up on this one. This was four. He was the winner.
Hey, shut up, Martin.
He told you to shut the fuck up.
I was gonna say that again.
You know why they have these on here? To make sure they're not.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're cutting out. All
right, but look, let me tell you guys something. So my grandma definitely won with this. She had like certificates of like made of platinum.
Hmm. You cut somebody out.
On the wall for like being in.
My God.
Because we had a cafeteria. Remember I told you I used to race outside of it?
Oh, that's what
she used to do. And it's a game. And it's something you can carry in the pocket.
Yo, listen. So my grandfather died by getting bit by a dog right in Biden.
Oh, sorry.
But let me tell you something. Before he died, he left me an inheritance.
Rest him in peace.
He got rabies. The dog had rabies. Oh. Bit him in the leg. So... Why are you looking like that, man?
No, I'm saying may God rest him in peace.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. You see, something, you know, a feeling, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, my buddy.
He's a really good guy. Let me tell you what he did. He was a pool player. This is a true story.
Yeah.
Pool player. He won so much in pool that he gave me $16,000 plus... almost $4,000. So when I turned 18, I received almost $4,000.
Yeah.
When I turned 21, I received $16,000 from him winning in fucking pool.
What you got? What you spent?
What do I got? Now I'm 28. That's fucking.
What you spent it on?
Child support and a car.
Oh.
I bought a car.
That's a very bad thing in America.
And then I got caught up in the payment, so I had to sell my car. And,
crash.
But that was a long time ago. Yeah. That was a long time ago. I got everything. I had a Mazda 6.
Oh, that'd be nice.
Great.
Yeah, you got your little song.
Yeah, man. Mm. And then I bought, like, studio shit. And then I bought, like, a few shirts and pants, and that's it.
And some weed.
Oh, yeah, and some weed, of course.
A whole bunch of weed.
Yeah, a whole bunch of weed. But, like, not beer like how I did now. I didn't drink back then like how I used to.
If you got $100.
No, I drink no good.
I just paid it. Bro, so this is what happened. Just 2 weeks ago, randomly out of nowhere, there was $300 that...
Drinking?
Listen, Martin, there was almost $300 that they forgot to give me.
Mm-hmm.
So they just sent it to me. Mystery. You know what I mean? So I paid my child support with that. It was like it's from my dad's side. German Herman Trench. So I'm a Trench, you know, man. My name's Mike Trench.
Oh, someone said that to you?
Bro, I don't know where that came from.
Hell, they looked up.
So I'm like, I asked my mom, I'm like, my dad had nothing to do with this. She's like, yeah, he had nothing to do. I'm like, oh, okay, because I knew that. Let's not act like my dad sent me money. My dad actually held it for a few weeks. I don't know why.
Oh, what, your family wouldn't send it to you? Your cousin?
No, my dad. It took him, like, even the fucking bank was questioning me on why,
asking what kind of...
Oh, why the check was, like, 3 weeks late. And I had to get the number from him before I even cashed the check, which is, like, they gave me bullshit. Yo, but that's from Play Pool, yo.
Yeah, damn.
Pool competition.
You see this one? This is three things.
So what, he won like a couple hundred?
Bro, contest.
You know what I'm saying? Like a couple hundred thousand.
Yeah.
Couple thousand. People make it. You know, is this why you see somebody go sit under the tree by himself and plan? They saw something. He don't want noise around. He don't want noise around. But he say, great, he's beer, one beer.
Hey, Martin, you sound higher than the fucking bitch.
I think I make blood.
I think I can.
You fucked for a couple dollars, eh?
No. You don't do that.
A dude fucked you for a couple dollars.
Ha! Come on, my turn. Play out Martin real quick.
Yeah. If I want to become like that. You know what I'm gonna do? I'll take time, I take my watch.
And then he busts it in your face.
I go to the under the tree, where there's a shed. I sit under the tree for a long time.
Long time.
And nobody around. I'm taking a lot. And then, even with somebody. But you know what I want? You know what I want me?
What?
I want to think seven things.
Man,
you know, I'll take 7 times.
Yeah.
Oh, let me do it like this. No. Let me do it like this.
Bro, you know what I'm thinking? What if I gave
you a Reggie?
What if I gave
you
a Reggie?
Nah.
That's high school shit.
You see it like that?
Yeah.
You see? One of that. I'll find it work out. Very good.
Bro, you can't.
And very soon.
There's no way to do that.
And very soon.
There's no way to do that, right?
You make it so quick. Remember.
Hey, Martin.
Yeah, boy.
I'm like, so I have all topics.
I'm saying, don't rush in things.
So the dark show with the vampires. Yo, these vampires are drinking blood from each other. What do you think about that?
Hell.
Oh, that devilish.
Devilish, right?
That shit tastes like metal.
Devilish.
I know, weird. This guy was with two bitches,
they led up to hell.
Like black lipstick, like demonic looking with tattoos. And they pinched each other in the finger, and they were like,
those they led up to hell, that devilish. Yep.
They had fangs.
Oh, your heart, bro.
They had fangs. They got like $120 teeth installed.
You want that? I'll sell this to you.
To do what?
I said this to you for $20.
Listen, motherfuckers. What'd you get? Fangs?
I don't put on that type, you know. Yeah, put on something else.
Mark, what do you think about someone drinking all that blood?
Drinking blood?
Yeah.
Devil.
That's all you gotta say?
That devil is Satan, you know. Devil.
Well, they were having a party.
What God don't like, you know, the devil, Satan, do that. Dracula things like shit.
Okay, here we go. I got that one. Yeah. All right. So if we were stuck in
a... But in Dracula, you see this Dracula.
You fucking tripping.
It's just a movie, you know.
Yeah, that movie.
But it didn't.
All right, you ready? Here we go. You ready?
To do what?
To hear what I'm about to say.
Okay, but ask it.
If we were stuck in a cave, you know how the miners, you ever heard of the Chile miners?
Mm.
The Chilean miners that they were like stuck in down maybe like 500 feet, maybe like, it was more than that. You never heard of that? It was a group of like 30. Kids. No, it was a group of like 30 guys. They were mining, like miles under the ground. You know what happened? They ended up getting stuck.
Did that?
And no, they had a rescue for them. But let's say you, me, and Martin were stuck mining, because we're getting paid millions of dollars to do this shit. How are we gonna eat? Who's gonna cook who first?
You mean to cook food?
Or to do what? There's no food. Just you, me.
You were going to work to fix.
Whoever go first. No, listen.
To fix the problem. Listen, to fix the problem. What happened?
You don't
happened,
even know what I'm saying. Try to explain it to him.
Mm. If we're stuck down there with nothing for a long time, nothing, no food, no water, and one of us so happens to die, God forbid, but we need something to eat. Which one you think?
Who do you want to die first?
Yeah.
Who do you want to die first to eat them?
I know, buddy.
You, me, or James?
Nobody. I can't do that. But what if I can't think like that.
So what?
I can't
think I'm stupid like that. Let's say it was me that I died in the cave. Right? What would you eat?
You know what I could do?
What would you eat about me?
I could become a survivor. I'm a survivor. You know what I do? I could lick.
Oh, meat.
Yeah, listen.
Oh, bro. Yeah, yeah.
Bro.
I bless you with that.
Bro, you know what I could do? You know what I could do?
No, I'm saying, I bless brothers, you with that. Like, if you're eating it, that's... Yeah,
yeah. Brothers, you know what I could do, me?
Survival for me, man.
I could go to the... You see the dust? I could lick the dust and survive.
What the fuck? Like a mole rat? Like impossible mole rat?
Licking dust.
It's poisonous. It's all ashes and shit down there. You have to have masks.
No, listen. No, he can eat. No, you can.
Oh,
eat,
you know what this? No,
you have to. You don't have to have the mask.
For real?
Yeah, no. I seen videos of it.
All the way the fuck down there with no mask.
Yeah. I said don't.
Oh no, it's dirt.
No, listen. If the lights go off, that means there's no oxygen.
No, there's lights, but there's no food.
Yeah, but if the I'm just
fucking. I'm gonna kill Martin with a big rock. Boom. We're gonna eat him. I'm gonna eat this. Yo, he got a lot of. That's gonna taste like vodka though. There's no muscle in here. Look at that. That's soft.
We're not going to have no...
I'm just kidding. I'm not going to hit Martin with a rock. Look, he's like, you hit me with a rock.
I'm checking you out.
He'll be paranoid. Get away from me.
I'm just checking you out, man. You don't understand me what I'm doing.
I'll be sleeping.
You don't understand what I'm doing. I'm just checking you out.
What are you doing?
Let's talk about the basketball game.
What do you think about that?
And sometimes I just woke up.
What about the rematch? I'm ready. Have you seen the clip? Have you seen? You haven't seen it. Oh, where's the dice?
Yeah. You see that thing? You see those dice?
This is a big game.
You can make a lot of money with that thing. You know what?
Yeah, they all got separate numbers.
People take them. You see, so put here $5, $5. Okay, whoever win. One throw.
Yeah, so what? Hold on.
Now you count the numbers on it. Another throw. You come there. Oh, and you have got a deal of that money.
Got it.
Yeah, you're paying.
Listen, so in the basketball game,
because
what do you think about it? It was.
I ain't played this. I couldn't.
Yo, me. Either.
And you got it in the pocket.
There's like a certain. Like, I kept going to the middle to play. So, like, I guess give the camera a good view. Yeah. That's where I fucked up. Because I could have been playing from the other side and, like, loosen up and play out of everywhere, but I didn't do that. Right. I felt like I was trying to work out.
We got to go to the gym and record it.
No.
Oh, there's a game down there.
But it's good the way we did it, bro. You know what I mean?
I want to get like, you in the gym.
Because you like that slippery.
My friend used to take
this guy like
that slippery.
Oh, you have
you're out of your fucking mind.
I give you a pair of shoes. What size you?
You're out of your fucking mind. We ball outside, man. In the gym. I got to buy some fucking shoes and all that shit.
I give you some.
Nope. You know how many times I played indoors? I played indoors in so many different courts for a long periods of time. Nothing. I don't like this one. I don't like this one. And every once in a while, you gotta clean your shoes. And it's not that I don't mind that. But in that core, you gotta get the spray.
You scared?
You gotta get the spray. You fucking crazy, nigga.
You
scared of what? Slipping?
Yes.
What is that, man?
You scared to play me in the gym.
Because I'll slip.
On a one rim net.
On a what?
On a one rim net.
One rim net?
That shit double rim.
What the fuck does that have in it? So you gotta be better. You're crazy as fuck. Oh, bro, I'll whoop you inside. Are you out of your fucking mind?
No, you won't.
No, you won't. Bro, are you fucking crazy?
Bro, I want to make all my shots, bro.
Are you fucking crazy out of your fucking mind? Are you crazy out of your fucking mind?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is. He's like, yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Bro, you know that, man.
They say you'll not make it.
I'll beat you in a one-on-one.
You like me? I go in a highway, Bruce.
Bro, you don't want to rematch tomorrow morning?
Oh my God.
Let's do it.
You want to rematch tomorrow morning?
I had. Yes. May I fight to kill?
Well, at what time are you going to wake up?
9.
To hunt. That's how you test one another. That's how we start.
You know what I mean? I won that, definitely. Alright, nigga, he's gonna get a look. Oh, he gave up.
Man.
I'm in tree branches, bro.
Let me see now, yo.
Wait. Man, what you doing? This motherfucker grabbed. He didn't even grab. Right. Here we go.
Okay, let's go. We shall do this for 1 hour.
Look at his face.
Yeah.
Get away from me, man.
What's that shit, man?
No, because he's drunk.
Bring it back. They said defeat him.
Listen, man.
Let's try the left one, too.
You listen. You know damn well, every time we get in a conversation about inside, I like that. Slippery. You think that by me telling you you're slippery, I can beat you inside?
No.
You're out of your fucking mind.
I just know I can play better on indoor.
Better than me?
Yeah.
You're fucking out of your mind, dude.
And it's not fucking hot.
You're out of your mind. You know when we were playing, did I warm up?
What?
Did I warm up when we were playing?
No, did I?
Oh, yeah, you shot.
Bit.
You
a little
shooting.
Bit, yeah, I did.
You know how I gotta shoot? Damn, this motherfucker fucked up my hand. Martin can squeeze.
Mm. Hey, you see, you get feed. You don't feel your hand. You can go, when you catch something like
listen,
this,
we're gonna rematch.
It's good.
We're gonna rematch.
I wish I'd do to the other one.
Yeah.
Hey, I wish I'd do
so
to the
gonna,
other one.
So you gotta text me early, right?
Yeah.
You understand? I wish I'd do the other one.
Bro, you know, you gotta watch the game. So you can see like the hot because I use this footage.
I look trash.
No, not okay. I didn't say you look trash. You actually look pretty good.
No, we don't.
Yeah, you actually look good playing. I didn't say you look trash. I was
my
proud
God.
Of it. Man, this motherfucker fucked up my hand.
See,
what's wrong with you, man?
I'm telling you, take something.
Pack your finger.
It's really good.
Pull it like this.
It's really good.
Good.
I wish I'd do to the other one again.
It's just sore because I squeezed really hard, so now my hand is like cramping, I guess, like I worked out.
Pull your ring finger like that. I'm telling you, it'll crack.
No, but when you do something like that, it heal it. It make it better.
No, grab
it.
Get like, good. Are
you going to get whooped? You going to get whooped? Ryan, you know, there's a lot of shit that I could have done that I didn't do it on you.
Yeah.
That's I didn't loosen up on my shooting. Mm. I didn't drive on you from my strong side. I switched it up. And I spinned off one time. The next game, you're going to get the whooping that you deserve. Because I don't think you know, man. There's guys that you wouldn't win
Listen
against.
Listen to this guy.
Look, there's guys that you wouldn't win against. And I'll leave them at fucking one. If I wanted to back, you know,
able.
And that was not that long ago. That was less than a year ago, you know what I mean? That was more than a year ago. Like a year. Because I took a break off. Yeah, but I'm 28.
So you were going to the park every day?
Yeah, every day, yeah.
For a year straight.
Running that shit. Bro, you know how many games I won full court? I was holding that the most I ever won was 9. We were whooping everybody. 9 straight games. with five with five.
Hell yeah.
That's the record.
You were playing with them good boys. Them big boys.
But I used to talk shit.
How big was your center?
I used to be like, yo, I made 3 threes. And they were like, what's a 3-3? And my friend used to be like, 3 threes, nigga. Yeah, 3 threes.
You say yes, of course.
But it's not even that. Like,
it's 3-3.
You'll see, man. You gotta watch. When you watch the footage, you'll be like, oh, okay. He was just out of shape. That's what it was, but. And I told you already that I was trying from one angle for the camera, but, you know what I mean? I still won, you know what I mean? And it was, look, you know what I did? I'm so out of shape that, look, we're gonna talk the what it is. Because that's how we learn. I'm so out of shape that, like, when I was up 7 and you had. It was 7-3. You had 3. I was like, all right, I'm just going to completely just fucking relax until he, you know, he catches. You senses that too. I wasn't really playing D. You caught up. And then when you're about to catch up, that's when I put it up again. I play around with that. But don't think. Do not think that if I, when I get to 7, I don't have to let nobody nothing. I could keep the pressure on, but I have to stay in shape. You know what I'm trying to say, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's just what comes with
he
it.
He trying to say, bro, he had to take a break because it was hot as fuck. Hot as fuck.
You're not greedy. Oh, it's fucking hot,
to keep
dude.
Shape. You know to keep shape? No greedy.
And you know where we fucked up too? Like,
To keep shape, no greedy.
I would walk somewhere. I should have just like sat down, relaxed.
No blemish. No blemish.
Like when the ball goes really far or something.
Yeah, no problem.
We don't have to, like, after a play, we don't have to go run after it. I was like, why am I running after it? Let me just, you know, walk and get it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because I'm out of shape. You can't just go from drinking, smoking to then doing that. I mean, I've been running and stuff. And, you know, lifting and shit like that. But, and then I've been practicing, too. That's what you don't even know. All I got to do is just shoot. Like 30 times before a game, and then I get that form. You know what I mean?
Whoa.
What happened?
That's you basically saying I'm trash.
Yeah. Who? Why? Why you say that? I didn't say that.
I'm playing, bro.
No, I didn't say that. Well, that's how it is. Look, that's how you gotta be. That's
how you gotta be. You gotta,
always be. Get alert.
Yeah. Whatever you see, get alert.
Especially when it comes to sports.
Because you should block.
You know what I mean? Especially if someone on the ball come inside,
come
indoors.
You should be able to be alert. You start to show me I should be alert. You know?
It's like when you're
sitting on a bench, a public bench, right? With like 3 friends, like the way us were brothers, right? Yeah.
Okay.
But imagine you meet one is a crooked one, a bad one. You know what he'll do? You unexpectedly, he'll take a punch and you don't know without his notice and hit you.
The fuck does that mean? Listen,
so
let me bring it back to this. Crazy.
It's
like,
maybe
it's like
crazy.
It's like,
whatever.
No, listen, let me say something. It's like boxing.
Let's
say you're a boxer and I'm a boxer.
So you know something good?
Like, oh,
you know something good? Intercept that punch. You know that punch?
Listen, can I?
Intercept it, man. He ran with it. Even if what you can do, you can pull it. Sorry.
Can you let me speak? Can you shut up? Shut the fuck up.
You can
shut up,
man.
Shut
up, man. Because he's strong with the force. No, pulling me that was that punch.
Yeah, why no, they did that to
sorry,
you?
Sorry,
because they did that to you,
Mike,
right?
Sorry.
They did that to you. They grabbed this. Bro, I seen this motherfucker with a whole swollen face. So he's talking about like, he just had a swollen face just a little bit ago. You didn't know that? Bad.
Sorry.
Broken jaw, like. Right?
Who did it to you?
Me. Soccer.
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 Playing soccer.
But listen, can I tell my story, man?
In
it's like
park.
It's like being a
you
oh,
see that
my. Fuck!
You weren't playing soccer.
Huh?
You weren't playing soccer.
Me?
Yeah.
Every Sunday in the evening. They in Jamaica, with Jamaicans, you know, they used to have a soccer play.
What the fuck?
Soccer, man. Football.
Hey, what's one of the topics?
Yeah. No, you motherfuckers are crazy, man. Like, I'm trying to fucking speak, and then I'm like, well, what is this, man? Well, how are we doing the show?
Natural.
Natural? Well, goddamn, like, let's...
And,
listen,
can I say something real quick? Can I say something real quick?
Tell me.
It's like when you're going to a box, let's say you're a boxer and I'm a boxer,
mm-hmm.
and we're in a boxing ring.
Mm.
It's like you're telling me to go box outside somewhere.
No, you can't do that.
No, you know what I mean? Instead of like, this is where the game is at, you know what I mean? Because I know, like, those are not hardwood floors.
Mm-hmm.
Like how, you know, that's supposed to really be.
You have to go in the right place where you're appointed, you know. You can't,
like, you know,
do
in
that.
The basketball and
you have
city
to go to
played,
the right place you're appointed,
a
stadium, you know.
You have like a special
people
and
there.
You have a water fountain right there where you can wipe your feet, clean the dust.
No, do that by yourself.
I don't like the way that it is.
Do your exercise.
You gotta pay $5? That's whack, nigga.
Come on. Let me tell you, a boxer.
That's whack.
What a boxer do, right?
I don't pay nothing to play ball.
I ain't never paid.
A boxer do his exercise.
That shit is fucking okay to me.
And then,
seriously, and then you gotta, like, back in the days, you sign your name on a list. And this one, I think it's the same one. Oh, no, you're talking about the one over there. But this one over here, you have to sign your name on a list. And
then,
like, it's a specific team. You can't even pick your team like a normal basketball. What the fuck is this shit? So you gotta play with, like, a 13-year-old. I don't do stuff like that. I play around like that. You know what I mean? But...
Yeah.
That's why I don't play indoors. You gotta play outside. That's where it starts, outside. You know what I mean? That's how I see it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That don't really fuck with me. I don't like it. It be layups.
We're playing in...
I be trying to take it south and that shit just bounce out.
Because you want to play in the low room.
Something like that.
We could play advanced. We're playing behind it.
No, I don't play at the little room. Oh, I thought you said the room or low room, like.
No, not the one next to it, but we could play like advanced is a whole foot lower, or it's like half a foot.
Yeah, I know.
It's like 9.5 or something. And I literally dunked it. I was thinking about it. I was like, I wonder if I could have done it. But that's how I warm up sometimes too, laying it up and I tap it, dang. With like a finger roll, like I go like this, and I, that's not even anything. Fast as fuck. Like if I want to be, I just gotta get back into shape, and it's nothing. There's nothing. I never, like, this is not. I got a little scrape right here. But when it comes to sports, look. When it comes to sports, it's about you being confident. You cannot like, okay, if someone said, oh, yeah, I'll beat you and this and that, you just be okay. You gotta be like, oh, wait a minute. No, this is, if it was anything else, like, oh, in 2K, the reason why I told you I'll beat you in 2K, it's like a video game. Bro, because I played it so many times. You know what I mean?
I played it so many times as well.
You know what I mean? So many times. I've been playing that shit for so long that...
You know what I don't like a lot?
What?
Fighting. I'm very bad with that shit. You know, I don't cross to you.
You don't know how to fight?
No. I ran to you, eh? Beat me 100 punches, eh? But I got only one. It will put you down. You don't bleed. Hey. And then I put the bracket and break all the
limbs. Shut up.
Step on you. Step on the hands. You know what we're gonna do? Break it. You see? Oh, quick like that. Very fast.
Ah.
Oh, my God.
1-1.
Yeah. It's very bad. I don't like violence. Because you don't know you can do violence.
1-1.
You touch a wrong number. You know what I'm saying? A very wrong number, brother.
So what?
Yeah, you can touch a wrong number, brother. I'm telling you. Because you don't know you are playing with, you know?
Wrong number.
Hey, wrong number. You play with the wrong number. You think this four, now you would play with five, you know?
Mark, are you crazy, man?
He'll teach you a lesson, the dog will run away. With this, with the hand, too. Even with a shoe. Yeah. Oh, my God. He can't. He's good. He don't know. He's very good. Yeah.
Martin, why you miss your teeth, man?
Oh, yeah, I told you about that thing about...
you got beat up?
No. Football.
You got... Bullshit.
You remember that the soccer thing in the park?
Bullshit. You said that's where you fucked your face up, man.
Sucking that dick, bro. Sucking that hobo
in
dick.
In the park.
Sucking that hobo dick, you know what I mean, behind dumpster.
In the park.
In the park.
To play soccer, right? You have to have a goal. Now, this guy just came, bam.
You got punched in your face.
No. Listen, man. No, punch me.
It's always punch like me that. I'm going to tell you why it's like, you're super 15.
Yeah, you're
crazy. And this is just the words I use, you know, I'm not an expert, I'm a fucking idiot, okay? But 16, oh, and then finish that bag. Didn't put the popcorn on your lap, son, because that bag. but I've done so many programs, and I've been locked up with a lot of people, okay? So, like, I played a lot of sports, like football. You would say that you're better than me in football, right?
Not a wild team and shit.
But I'm fast as fuck and I can catch like far shit.
I know.
Running.
I know.
And I'm a good quarterback too. Just people never give you the chance. I'm
pretty sure. Yeah, that's who you should be.
Do you like that quarterback? Like,
I've never played that. I've played soccer.
Yo, that would be fun. That would be fun with your brother.
What?
If we could do something with your brother to where he's like a quarterback or something.
I play number 11.
It's
the same thing like that with soccer.
What about me against
you
him?
You run on the left?
Like me against him, not tag or something, tag. Just tag like...
Oh, what, like...
Yeah, somebody could record it, yeah.
He probably gonna beat you in a race. Like,
yeah.
In a race?
But working shit? Yeah. When the brother quit.
Which, oh, this one? The one that I seen?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I'm not gonna say that, look, but... In 40-yard dash, you know, I was timed in a 40-yard dash. Officers will get me out of my cell to race people, and I won. I swear to God.
I bet they would bet money. Mm.
No, they gave us snacks one time. You would eat it. I would eat it inside
you're allergic.
Inside of the stall. We
had suppose
a stall.
You're allergic for that snack.
In a hallway of rooms.
Yeah.
Mm. Suppose you're allergic to that snack.
You have to ask permission to step out of your room. When they call me, like when I was locked up and
you
they
give
say,
me a I don't eat that kind of food. It's no good. It's biologic.
Listen, I had to act like a robot. When I was in jail, I had to run out of the room and put my like nose on the wall.
You give me a feet in my nose. Come on.
When they told you to come, you had to step back, face to the right, and then start double timing.
You think it's a joke?
What the hell is double timing?
Double timing is when you're like, you know what I mean?
I will jog.
Yeah, because they don't want you walking slow either. I was in a boot camp twice.
Mm-hmm. Martin, you ever been in trouble with the law?
Me?
Yeah.
My God, you asked me a big question, which it's not a big question, yeah. It's a small question, you know?
That's what I'm talking about.
You see that question, Simpson jail? Simpson?
Mr. Interviewer.
I've been there 28 times, in and out, in jail.
What'd he say? What'd you say? That you were told what?
I've been in Simpson jail. Like 28 times.
For public intoxication. Sleeping in the street.
No.
Yes, you did.
Trespasses. Not sleeping on the street.
Oh, trespassing.
Trespassing. Yeah, like...
Fuspa.
Oh, there was something else, but I don't want to mention it. K2. But
K2?
For
real?
I don't want to mention too much. I don't want to make fun of that shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't do it anymore. I can say K2. Yeah.
You see that thing? Free from it. There you go. You just open up the cage and you just set yourself free.
Yeah.
So step back. I know how to do this job, James.
I didn't do it bad.
I know how to interview, okay? I know how to interview Martin.
I didn't know it was bad.
Oh, my bad, that I put my arm in your face. No.
Because, you know, people, somebody came and talked to me. Listen, man, you're laughing.
It's a laughing matter.
Somebody came and talked to
me. Hey,
look
at the camera when you do that face.
Yeah, somebody came and talked to me. Tell me that there's something the arresting police with the marijuana everywhere.
K2.
But now, this marijuana.
You said the K2. What happened?
No, listen now. There's arresting people with the marijuana everywhere. Now there's something else. Now they find it is not a marijuana. You don't get arrested. You, when they test you, even on probation, they don't get it. You know? Now people start buying it, man. Now people, police, those undercovers went to the. No, after that, I don't know why. Oh, he started a program, man. You see the program? In the program that by, how do you call it?
Anyways, man, so you got arrested for the K2. What happened? Where'd you get caught? Is it by the store?
Oh, no. Now they test it now. It's like weed. They test you.
It's like weed?
Oh, they test you right away. They catch it. Police arrested me, tell me that, you know what, I tell him what the reason, man. I just buy it from the store. He asked me, which store? And the storekeeper, the one who sells in the store, is my friend, you know. So I didn't want to, it's involving police with me here. So I decided to tell police, man, just get this thing in Orlando.
My leg's longer than yours, so when you stretch, my leg's longer than yours. Oh, look, you see how you scoot down before you do that?
You scoot it down, too.
Why did you do that? This motherfucker like is scooting down.
You scoot it down, nigga.
All right, Cinderella, no need to stick your feet out. There's no glass shoe coming your way.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna get them. Bro, really, man? Don't try to act like when you play someone, it's gotta be indoors now, because that's the most ridiculous.
Oh, what the fuck do you have on, bro? I didn't even see you put that shit on.
Yeah, just. Oh man, I love basketball, you know what I mean? Basketball. I love this. No, I love this so much that it hurt me when they took it away temporarily where I loved. And I put myself in this YouTube creation mode with videos and cyberspace data. You know what I mean?
Hey, remove that thing, my friend.
No.
You scared me with that thing. Yeah, I don't see.
It's so. Batman.
And what?
Batman. You can call me Trash Man. Damn, bro, why you spreading your legs so hard? God damn.
Because your breath smell like trash.
Alright, man, you're a man. Give me space, brother. He sprays, he's like, over here, I'm a man. All right.
You know why? Because I'm a rover. I have to move everywhere.
Listen, when you watch the tape,
make everything
when you watch the tape, anything. Study the tape. Basketball.
And you know why? Power is the button, not muscle. Move it.
I just want to teach this. When it comes to basketball, just like the greatest, as soon as the person gets in the car, if you're picking them up, as soon as the person gets in the car, you want to let them know they're going to lose. That's what comes with basketball. It's all about getting in the head. You know what I mean?
It's a tactic.
So if you're with a soccer player and you're picking him up and he's playing against you one-on-one and he's like, you know.
You can't lie. When we first played,
I was super comfortable. But I'm super comfortable, like, playing against you.
That first little
no
shot.
No pressure, dude.
That first shot I had was pretty
There's people
good.
That I played pressure, like, pressure with. And I overcame it. But just know that it's a tough road, man. It's
a lot of
No, you can do it.
It's a lot of
No, I know. And then when I beat that guy, there was another guy that wanted to play me. And I wasn't playing him serious. He was like, I could beat him. He's like telling everybody, but he used to bet money on me in jail. I forgot to tell you this. He used to bet money on me in jail. That's on my daughter.
I don't know.
On my daughter and everything. No fingers, no crossing, no, nothing counts. On my daughter. They used to bet soap on me, noodles, cake mix. through the fence, man.
What you would get from it?
Cake mix, soap.
Ramen. They have ramen back.
No, I would always have ramen. Dude, no, but if you have good behavior, you get points automatically. That's when you pass your beginning.
Like, isn't it juvenile?
This is in the second boot camp. The first boot camp, you didn't have this. The second boot camp, you had, there was a store where you had like points at the end of the month, and you can get like, oh no, wait.
Tell me about some of the shit that, you know, the other kids would do.
Hmm? Oh, riots, bro. You'll be chilling with me. You'll be trying to hang with me, or I think you would get lost with like somebody else, and you would get caught up in something. But it was a lot of sneaking around and fighting.
Maybe.
Sneaking around fighting. I didn't fight. I had a dog. My son was on the way. This was in 2000.
How old were you?
It was in 2009. I was 18. But I was 17 when I was doing the time.
Oh shit, you had a kid when you were 17.
Yeah, 17. And she held me down. And she was
old. Oh, so you kids are grown ass kids.
How old are they?
Yeah, bro, I could be wrong.
My 16. That was sad.
How old are they? The kids.
Mama. You said you're not 16.
Them kids. I'm asking you. 15, yeah.
My son is 10. He's 15. And he thinks he could beat me in basketball, this guy.
This guy. This guy. Yeah,
bro, I like your hair, bro. I didn't say that before, but That's good hair to have.
Oh, this is the hair?
I don't do nothing to it.
I know you don't do nothing to it. It's good. Bro, you know how you can dress? You can
this
dress,
your son?
Bro.
No, no, no.
I seen you in like a crazy 90s look.
No, yeah, I don't know, crazy. You know, you have to check it out. I want to check it out.
Oh, yeah, way back.
Come on.
Awesome. All the niggas that was getting the most pussy was just...
Yeah, I might be checking it out. Like,
you know, bro, do you know Sinbad? Hey, so I seen Sinbad in Aruba. You know Aruba, the island?
Uh-huh.
I seen Simba in Aruba.
When my Simba? Mom, who was Simba?
Simba, the actor.
The lion?
The actor.
Oh, this is Simba.
The actor, the big comedian.
Simba is a lion in Swahili.
Oh, it's a lion?
Yeah, lion.
Simba means lion.
Yeah, Simba. Yeah, it's a lion. We have them in my country.
They talking about Lion King.
Yo, so look, I've been
watching. Like that.
Yo, I've been watching movies.
I speak Swahili.
I've been watching a lot of movies, man.
Yeah.
Were you like in some type of like a small village army, like that was good for the community?
Those are the things I like. Because things like that, they help me a lot because I can go help somebody else.
Yeah.
You see?
Do you have beer? You want me to give you a little bit?
Oh, yeah, you want.
Yeah.
I don't want to put wild cake and...
I don't have shit.
Oh, thank you.
Sip that shit.
So, what we're talking about is like... Question again.
Look, so do you know that this show is going on for the world to see? And do you know that there's people that know you are watching this?
Mm-hmm.
I swear to, but I promise you, his daughter reached me. They're like, oh my God, I'm so happy right now. They didn't say nothing about like wanting, because last time they told me that they wanted to get in contact with him. This time they're just happy to see him. They're like, oh, I'm crying right now. So they're watching this.
They're glad he's alive.
They're glad you're alive, and they can see you're really good from the last time. Oh, you look fresh right now. You know what I'm saying? Martin's handling business. He working.
You're right.
He's working. Yeah, you've been working. You're trying to find work. He's doing the best he can. And that's all we can do. None of us are perfect. The best we can do is try our best.
Yes, sir. And hey, that's exactly what you're doing.
And we shall never give up. No surrender. No give up. No surrender. And we shall be gone.
So what do you think about the asteroid almost hitting Earth? There was a rock that almost hit Earth. Did you know about it?
When?
Just a few days ago. Scientists didn't know. It's big. I just don't know how big it is. But last time I showed the information on it.
You worried about it?
You got something white right there.
Mike, but what are you people going to do today?
Yeah, I'm not worried about it, but it passed.
Oh, in the past.
Yeah, the rock could hit a city. It's called the City Destroyer.
So,
what's the last thing that you broke out of anger?
On anger?
When you were mad. What's the last thing that you broke when you were mad?
When you're mad, would you break fast or
What's the last thing? You can answer this question.
The last thing?
That you broke.
Easy.
When you were mad.
Empty lighter.
Empty lighter?
Smash the fuck
out. You mean when you fall down?
Yeah,
or
but something more serious than that.
No, listen. Understand you very good. You say, would you fall down or what?
No, like when you're mad at something. Stop tapping your foot because it got the mic. Okay. And I've seen professional shows. I've seen professional shows that they tell that to the guy when he's tapping.
Fingers. Or fingers. You see?
My knee cracked.
This is the first thing. Or maybe not the face. If you don't get hurt, it depends on how you get hurt too, you know? You can get hurt the arm.
No, but what's the last thing that you broke? Like this. Like, man, I hate this. And you break it. Do you do that? You don't do that?
To do where?
Do you break stuff? Like break signs?
No,
chairs?
I'm not that.
That was you. Stop tapping your feet.
I'm not that kind of people, you know?
Both of us.
I'm not that kind of. I don't deal like that.
Okay.
There's better things to do.
Oh, me? What's the last thing I broke? A computer. I'm going to play out a scene, and you tell me what movie it is.
I'm going to know it.
Fishing.
What the fuck? All right, I'm going to play out a scene, all right? We're going to take turns. Listen, we're going to take
turns. We're in the frying pan. In the kitchen. Bro. Oh, sorry.
We're going to take turns. Sorry. Alright, so you go first.
Plus, man, alright.
It's called movie trivia, you know what I mean?
I'd move the frying pan. We're serious. Kitchen.
Underground kitchen.
Power. Hey. Yeah, underground kitchen. Yeah.
And the frying pan.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna do one just to start it out to warm it up. Yeah. Huh? You wanna play with me?
That's
okay.
God damn, that's what
I'm saying. Yeah, that's too easy.
All right, so what's the next one? I thought about that, but
because that's the best we can do. God damn.
No.
Movies, come on.
All right, y'all gonna do this to me? Oh, all right, y'all motherfuckers gonna do this to me?
Oh, that sounds familiar. Yeah. Y'all motherfuckers gonna do this to me? Oh, that's Denzel Washington.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. That was good. This is all right, your turn.
You see, some musicians like those ones, some I don't know, they're very good.
Yeah, y'all motherfuckers.
I know.
Yo, motherfuckers!
I know the different ones.
I'm tired of these snakes on this motherfucking plane.
You see,
I'm tired of these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane.
Yeah, because he doesn't know that many movies. All right, next thing. Are you a virgin?
No.
Bro, yes you are, bro. I know you're not, because you see this motherfucker like the devil. It's the devil.
He said to me the truth.
Alright, so let me tell my massage story. There was a fat girl that I knew one time fat girl that was selling shakes. I invited her to my house, and she was doing a massage, and I started rubbing her leg.
She was like, man.
Yeah, she had a big old fat ass. So, and it was.
Well, she was like 250.
The worst. Oh, and she gave me sloppy toppy.
She was like 250 plus.
She was 230 plus. Maybe 50.
She was white.
No, she was. The bit was like Mexican, Peruvian, but English. Spoke English. She had a Mercedes Benz. Black one. She pulled up in that bitch. Brand new Mercedes Benz.
She getting it,
huh? I tell you what I did with that girl. Yeah. After you finish your story.
Oh, God, I'm done.
Listen, dear. I got another girl, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man. She got attracted to
me. Oh, and it's time for you to smoke. You want to smoke, Martin?
I took that girl. I went.
I do.
See, yeah, no, but I'm a,
I went to.
Let me break mine up first. And
I went to Jamaica restaurant. Yeah, I drank. You know, it's called Manish. Soup.
Speak up, so they hear. Speak up.
Oh, I spent.
Dirty motherfuckers are watching us. Hurry up, say that shit.
Oh, I don't want my dad to listen to this.
Nobody's gonna hear this.
Come I'm on. Girl now. I better talk about something.
Nobody's listening. Come on, nobody's listening to this part.
When was your first time you had sex?
Well, no, that story that he was saying.
Oh, what were you just talking
with
about?
With the girl? Hell yeah, man. We want to hear that.
I've never heard it again.
Okay.
No. I'm scared because, you see...
No, say it, man. You're going to have...
Ladies have got disease.
No, okay, so what happened? So she
had... Ladies killed men, man.
She had a disease?
Ladies kill men.
Oh, yeah. Ladies fucking do kill men with a disease.
Oh, yeah.
You got an STD?
No. Yeah, I will... if you get a lady, now you get exact thing.
Listen, no, Martin.
When you get a lady, you get exact thing.
Okay,
right,
so
yeah.
Tell us the
because
story.
Because you see... How will you...
But Martin, tell us the story.
I'm telling about a lady. Ladies killing men secretly.
No, but
nobody care about that. Tell us the story.
The story about you that you were telling us. People are waiting for that.
Like which one?
The one with the lady that you were like, oh, there was a lady one time. Yeah, come on, man. What the fuck?
This is some stories I should be very careful, you know. I'm a secret.
Come on.
Hey, Mark, are you something else, man?
No, but no, I'm not.
Okay, but come on. Hurry up.
No, you're not.
Because if we're going to put something there...
Oh, but hurry up. Tell us the story that you were going to say.
Yeah, man, you're going to lie about it. You ain't gonna tell the right story.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But I don't want to talk about things. About
yes, it is. But we talk about it. I just talked about the fat girl with the shake and the massage.
So you have to.
People that don't look, they might. They're not gonna watch this part. They might not even watch the video. I'm just saying, they might sometimes.
You know okay, I mean? Give me $10. I talk about it.
No, man.
Nah, fuck
you. That's not good, too.
I won't give you nothing.
You know what?
No, leave it alone. I can talk about
he's giving
I can
you
talk
beer.
Anything.
And we...
man. You know what? I'm supposed to pay you, man.
But I don't want it to go appear to my family, my dad, my mom, you know?
They're not going to hear this shit.
They say we saw Martin on the...
They're fucking old as hell. What are they going to hear this show for?
Want to catch me a letter?
Hmm? Oh, yeah, it's fine. I like his style, man. Him, he don't drink, only weed.
Yo.
This one, your complexion is very good, brother.
Yeah.
You look good. You look clean, very complexion, very nice, you know?
Yeah, let me see the shit. Okay.
But alcohol, make wrinkles in the face, you know?
You're beautiful in your own skin, man.
Yeah, I want to try something out. Hold on, let me see. Hit that shit hard as fuck.
Okay, thank you.
There we go. We want to try something out. This scientific experiment. This one's called the... Hi, you want to hard.
My God. They can make me faint, man. But still, I'll make sense when I talk to you. It's not making me confused, you know?
Listen, guys, so...
Better than alcohol.
You guys been doing so fucking great on the show, and I just want to thank you again.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever smelled a stinky vagina?
Oh, no. Because I don't approach them. You know why? Me, I stink too. So I chase them away.
No, hold on. What happened? So you what? So you chased them away?
Yeah. It's like me.
But you never like were close to
like,
one.
Because I don't like girls to come close to me like that, you know. So I don't. I become stinky, you know. So I don't want them, you know. You know what I'm saying? I don't want them around me. So when they don't come around me, I
smoke dope.
Sorry. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I live in peace.
Boo.
Yeah, because I see what they do to other people.
That was a lame joke.
I see what they do to other people. Give disease. Make somebody's house.
I try to run away from the gas.
Injure somebody's house.
Stop blowing at the camera, you fucking goof!
Injure somebody's heart, heart like this.
You remember what you said about the comedy? That you wanted to try it?
That you wanted to try it? Get injured.
Oh, like that shit. Ew. Hey, oh, he hit that fucking trigger at the end.
Yeah.
He said...
It's touch. Okay, now, I'm telling you, man, this dog.
Jeff, you're funny as fuck.
Bro, shut
this motherfucker almost popped his lungs. You.
I ain't been letting the trigger pull on him.
You trying to get him out of his fuck.
And I'm still sitting here.
You homeless and you living a life. You living the best homeless person life ever.
Yeah. I'm living in this.
Yo, what happened when you were taking a shower, man?
Respect.
What happened when
I have no children since
when. When it was raining, what did you do? When it was raining, did you take a shower?
Yeah.
When it was raining, what happened?
Anything happened.
Motherfucker, when it was raining 3 days ago.
Even anybody. I know them. Yeah.
Listen, when it was raining 3 days ago, what did you do?
That was the kind of questions I don't want to be asked.
Did you take a shower?
My privacy.
You didn't take a shower, did you?
No, if I took it, never took it, don't ask me about it.
Are you stinky?
Yeah, I don't care. To kill mosquitoes. Yeah, you can do that. Yeah. Yeah. But don't tell me to take a shower. But crazy.
Oh, it's pretty.
You can't tell me to take a shower. He said, tell me to take a shower here because you see something smelling here, you know. Look at this. This is very embarrassing to me, man.
What is the drunkest you ever got?
Oh. I've gone to even 1,002. I end up with the emergency help, you know.
In Disney, that's the drunkest?
Huh?
In Disney?
No.
Y'all got drunk in Disney?
Bro, this motherfucker, I had to leave him. He didn't want to move. He was stuck in a line and didn't want to move anywhere. He was like looking around. I was like, Martin, come on, we're almost at the ride. He was like looking around, didn't want to move. I got him like 30 minutes in the line. We were almost at the ride, and he gave up.
Why?
All he had to do was wait, like, just 10 more minutes.
Why?
I was drunk.
What you had to drink?
Vodka. This motherfucker walked into it with Disney. You don't even remember this shit. Huh, Martin?
I thought I could do it.
I recorded it.
You know what I thought? Also, you know what I thought? I could do it like with Louis. You remember we went to the beach with Louis?
Yeah.
Louis took me to Walmart, right? He brought me that vodka and we went to the beach. But that one happened. We acted a movie, a little kind of movie. You know, he do music, a little music too, and so. So we went all the way to Melbourne. I told you about it.
Yeah.
If the brother, you know the brother, Louis, the brother. Louis. The brother for Louis. Louis in jail. You remember Louis who used to work with Solovita?
Yeah.
You know him?
Yeah.
He's in jail now. And then, now his brother is the one who took the we have to move again. It was nice.
That's a cool story.
What you want, yeah.
Yo, what you wasting the gas?
No.
All right, so this is the end of the show. Is there anything you guys want to...
God bless everyone on earth.
Progress.
Not every single soul. Cause
everything should happen.
So you never ate, like, some pussy? You never...
Nah.
What?
I don't know about you.
You never ate
disease.
You're crazy as fuck.
Went down there, didn't do nothing.
And you know fast to what?
Why?
You know what to do? Or just go to the doctor.
I went to.
You didn't want to. You just let's like
go to the hospital.
Yeah.
We check it out first.
Oh, you just you know
take
it.
The hospital.
Why? Cause she was clinic. Like dirty. She was like you shouldn't take a shower all day.
If I do it, you know.
No, I just didn't want to do it.
She okay.
No, but I'm saying, goddamn.
Yeah, well, there wasn't no reason specific. I was just like,
she's not your baby boo.
Yeah,
she's my baby boo.
Like you like that.
That's what I'm saying, Martin. Have you ever?
You take out.
Martin, have you ever?
You got bugs.
I check out.
You got bugs.
Martin, have you ever?
I know that. Yeah.
Martin, have you ever licked some pussy, man?
Your head is
itching right now, isn't it?
No.
I cannot believe these people don't want to talk about eating pussy.
That's why they're too from me, because I can help you.
Eating pussy, man. Eating pussy. You never ate a pussy.
No, I've got eat.
With an ass, you
could lick it through your tongue.
You have to do it one time when you meet a, like a bad bitch.
Yeah.
No, and like she's the key, and she's the keeper, and like you know she's the one. I'll just do it.
That's
if you know she's not a dirty bitch or a whore or something.
Yeah, that ask me a question.
Yeah, no, she's a good.
Yeah.
That's
for, yeah. You're in school. What? There's a lot of bitches.
That's forbidden. You don't do things like this.
Don't do things like that. I'm going to take this necklace.
I give him that.
Okay. I like it though.
It's mine.
I want it.
I can't believe your clock is
I want it.
You can take it.
No, you can keep it.
The fuck?
All one time.
We should get Martin something else to sign.
And fuck.
You want to sign something?
Yeah, something else for the website. Martin, Have you seen...
I warn you!
What the fuck? Have you seen the website? Let me see. Oh,
hell.
Oh,
fuck.
So we're gonna play a game real quick before the show's done. I forgot about this. Here we go.
I don't know. But we shall have to one another?
Huh?
What game we'll play?
Respect.
I don't want to play to hurt you, man. No, man. You didn't talk to me. You don't know me.
It's a candy game.
But me...
How old are those?
No, these are new.
Oh.
These are called Bean Boozled. So we're supposed to spin it.
My bad.
And whichever person, whichever one it goes to, here, I want to show these guys the cover.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Bean Boozled, a whole new spin on playing with your food. So the object of the, there to compare, here we go. Martin, you go first.
What do you do?
You spin.
Hey, let me hold it.
You spin, and then whatever color you get, that's what you eat.
Let me start. It's 35.
Okay, you first.
No, I was gonna let him spin it.
No, we have it's supposed to start from the right.
That's what I'm saying.
It says start from the right, so we start. You spin it, it's candy.
Oh, you mean like this? Like
yeah.
This?
Yeah.
I just tap it.
Tap it.
Like this?
Yeah, spin
yeah, spin it.
So what do I do now?
Like this. Spin it fast. Like.
Oh, fast.
Oh, that's it, one time.
I don't break it.
No, one time.
You got to
okay, that's it.
It.
Okay, that's it. What you got? You got coconut.
You see, I like games like those. They make a good mental. You think clear. Wow.
Coconut. Okay, your turn.
Eat it.
You have to chew it.
I chew it, though.
Yeah.
It tastes good.
Very nice. Yeah, it's very good.
Is it coconut or spoiled milk?
No, it's jelly.
It's jelly, it's coconut?
Mmm.
Okay.
Rotten eggs or butter popcorn?
What you put the same thing as this?
Hold on. okay, so you have to eat that one. Alright, I'm gonna go. Okay, so butter popcorn or raw egg? What the fuck? The same one?
Oh, I thought I got the wrong one. This shit tastes good.
I can your take
turn.
Anyway.
Okay, so now you spin it. No, now you spin it again. It's your turn. You spin it again.
Oh, you spin it.
I got, that's good. Right there. Mm-hmm. Some butter popcorn and rotten egg. Here you go. Eat it.
You don't have
butter popcorn. You gotta try it.
Mm-hmm. What did happen?
Hey, it tastes good.
Okay, your turn.
This sound like,
I don't want to play no more.
What'd you think? No, just try. Try this one.
Look at the cowboy with different ideas, man.
This shit don't smell right.
I've never seen, Mike, I've never seen like that one before. I thought they were chewing gum.
The black one, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I'll spin it for you.
Give me a good... Hey brother, give me a black one, I think brown chocolate.
That you won.
But it's good.
No, you gotta, oh wait.
I love this.
No, you have to try it, my bad. You have to spin it.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to.
You can't select it. You gotta flick
chocolate.
It.
You gotta get the chocolate one.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh yeah, like that. Thank you very much. See? You remember?
You gotta eat it. That's part of the.
There's no more chocolates.
Hey, bro. Remember, you see that you can make a lot
of money. What does it taste like?
You can make a lot of money, right?
Taste it. What does it taste like?
You go in the... Hey, it's just the bananas.
What?
Yeah.
They're tasting very nice?
Hey, like sweet, like that, something like that. You know, it's just sweet, you know.
All right, my turn.
Yeah, sweet.
Better. Yeah, because you see, sometimes, and you see, what was it again, this thing? I don't want to take somebody make me confused.
Oh, this one. Just try the blue one. Here we go. We want to see what this is like.
Are they like foods?
Yeah, this is like foods. What is this one like? Try it.
And then they go, somebody try it. Sleep on the ground.
Eat it. No, it's not sleep on the ground. What the fuck? Eat it. Candy. It's supposed to be like a funny taste. What is it? Try what it is. African warrior will taste it.
So which means this time I'm in laboratory.
Laboratory. You see, look, people are trying it.
Oh, let me see. My God.
Try it.
Oh, I can't see in the night like this.
You can't see? Do you want more?
I don't know what that can have.
I'm just kidding, Mario. These are disgusting tastes. These are supposed to be like...
Oh, I took out the heel somewhere, you know?
Anyways, that was toothpaste flavor that I just gave. So, I hope you guys had a good day, and, yeah.
Stay on the gas.
Stay on that.
We're riding. We should never give up.
Hit that boat. Oh. Hit that nene.
We are riding. We should never give up.
Oh, we should never give up. We are riding. Yeah, we should never give up. That's it. We should never give up. We are riding. Yeah, we should never give up. We should never give up. We are riding. We should never give up. You're about to come in. We should never give up. We are riding.
Because everything we do, we just touch it and happen. Because we're sure what we know, we don't touch what we don't know. We touch only the correct things we know. Riding. No complain. No complain.
Stay tuned for riding.
More.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
No complain.
We are going to save the city.
That's illegal.